Hello, I am Arzu Sharma and I am an alumni of D.A.V PG College, Dehradun. I did my graduation in Bachelor of Arts from 2013 to 16 from this college. It has been affiliated to Hemavati Nandan Bahuguna Gadbal University. So if I talk about the experience and my learnings from this college, it has been very great. Talking about the infrastructure, the buildings have been divided into five main departments, that is Law, B.Ed, Science, Commerce and Humanities. The sports and the games facilities provided by the college is very nice. They play all sort of games and also provides an opportunity for NCC cadets to march past their talents. If I talk about the faculty here, it is very learned and experienced one. They help students as well to decide what they have to do in their futures and give a very good career advice and services. The curriculum and the syllabus of this college has been very well articulated and is updated regularly as per the requirements of latest UGC guidelines. The main attraction of this college is the annual days and events. Very famous personalities are invited every year. This year for the annual fest and for the convocation that happened after 2011, Mr. Trivendra Singh Rawat, respected Chief Minister of Uttarakhand, was invited. So it was a buzz around the city. So these cultures play a very important role for the college, as we get to see different personalities, famous personalities, and learn a lot from these events. If I talk about the added feature of this university is that it is also a center of learning for IGNU. So if people who wish to be a part of the Indira National Open Schooling, so they can come and register here and be a part of IGNU from this college itself. They can come and give the papers and get an IGNU degree directly. So if I talk about the money value, it is very much worth money. A middle class family can be a part of it and can easily afford to be a student of this college. If I talk about the placements and the future career services provided by this college, it is very nice and it gives a very respectable job in futures if we just do our masters even from this college. So overall, it has been a very nice experience for me, and I would say that every student who wish to be a part of any government college or wish to go for any higher degree or any higher course of study can come to this college and be a part of it. It's a great sort of learning. It's a great temple of learning. Very rich, very varied in its culture. Thank you.